The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Float over, and into a DDT.
Fight.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
The steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your...
Cover by the challenger!
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. Ooh! She's dazed in the corner there. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
Oh, my gosh. Ronda Rousey got in there in time. She's receiving a last kicking.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Raining down elbows.
She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell. It's rare that a competitor can steal the show in their very first match, but Ronda Rousey did just that, and she did it at WrestleMania.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Jumping arm breaker.
Ducks out of the way there.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Saw that one coming. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
This is anybody's match at this point.
I cannot believe this physicality we've seen between Becky and Ronda.
DDT.
Proving tough to catch.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Punch in the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Oh, stomping away.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Harsh impact. Oof. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
She scores big with the counter. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Boom.
What a high kick. Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
She better buckle up.
Hell in a Cell matches are unforgiving.
Careful, like measured knee drop. What a windmill kick! Boom, what a forearm! Wicked chop!
Woo-wee!
Oh, nasty impact. Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Just endless knee strikes.
Cover for the championship!
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Gonna take more than that to take down the Irish last kicker, folks.
Float over, into a DDT!
On the apron!
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Inside the ring now. She's licking her chops.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Whoa!
Tough spot to be in.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
And again, yet another counter.
She's got her in her sights.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Calf kick right on point. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
I see where she's going with this.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over.
Not so fast, she breaks it.
Yeah, but it's gotta just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Ah, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Can they get the grip locked in?
Run!
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ronda with a Uranagi.
Ooh-wee.
Guys, can Becky do this?
This is how you make a statement.
This is how you show the world that you're the man.
The champion into the cover.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
She wants to finish this.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Boom, what a high kick.
By Becky Lynch. An impressive aggressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Just endless knee strikes.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
An incredible combination.
Titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
How's he going for it? Piper's pin.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. The champ kicks out.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Take down armbar.
And Becky Lynch, hold on.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Becky Lynch, send it to the...
Cover by the champ!
And Becky Lynch remains champion!
Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
It's only fitting that Becky Lynch and Ronda Rousey had a match as grueling as this. What a battle.
I still cannot believe what we witnessed in this match. The intensity, the unbridled fury, and the man taking what she feels is hers.